No.
Hey, Grimace, what's up?
Riddle, I can't watch any more TV. Now, it's scary. Now, every channel I turn to is movies with vampires and monsters.
Next!
Ronald McDonald, you will never believe it.
What, Birdie?
Aliens, Ronald.
I'ma fuck your bitch, nigga. I'ma fuck your hoe, nigga. Twimps.
Farflung, here we come.
Man, you gotta get some stairs.
Kill me!
Hi, Ronald.
Hold on a minute, I'm carrying all of you.
You're the car.
Kill me!
Just what we need. Dual airbags and an attitude problem. Could we be any more crowded?
Thanks for having me along, Ronald. I've always wanted to go camping in Farflung Forest, but I've always been too afraid.
Afraid? What? Who?
Oh, it's probably nothing. It's just, well, I've heard stories.
About what? No, don't tell me.
Joe Lagardi, the guy from Boston.
A ghost.
The fucking Mexicans come the fuck over the fucking border
and preys on unsuspecting campers.
Let's go home, Ronald.
What's the matter, scared?
Don't worry, Grimace. Their story's made up for the campfire. What we need for the car is a good driving song.
Watch your motherfucking tone, boy. Yeah, hurt, boy. All here going on, motherfucker, that don't understand the concept of putting money first, boy. I'm about to hit you with the work, boy. I'm about to hit you with the work, boy. I hate coming through stunning on niggas that I know. That's the worst, boy.
Squirrel. Come on, Sunday. It's just a squirrel.
Hell goddamn ass on. I'll stick your goddamn ass like goddamn glue. Purr ass son of a bitch.
You're right, Ronald.
Try to trail son of a goddamn bitch. Take your ass on!
Hey, Ronald, I think we're going the wrong way.
You sure?
Yeah, we should be heading toward those rocks if we want to find the trail.
For a first-time camper, you know how to find your way around.
I do know one thing. You're off the trail.
Ah!